Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I pray all of you are doing very, very well, inshallah. Today's reflection is linked to actually Surah Yasin in the 22nd Juz. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala speaks about a man, rajulun, not ar-rajul in Arabic. If you put alif lam, it makes something definite. Here, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala just says rajulun, just in our terms, some any man, a man who is not known, an unknown man. But what did this man do? What did he achieve? In this surah, in the earlier stages, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala speaks about how he sent two messengers and then he reinforced them with the third. But people still weren't taking heed of the message of those three messengers. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَجَاءَ مِنْ أَقْصَى الْمَدِينَةِ رَجُلٌ يَسْعَى. And a man came from the furthest part of the city. He came to these people and he said, قَالَ يَا قَوْمِ اتَّبِعُ الْمُرْسَلِينَ. Oh my people, follow the messengers. What does this show? This amazing message in this ayah. It's quite a profound reflection that hidayah isn't even in the hands of prophets. Hidayah isn't even the hands of prophets. And we know this because there were three prophets at one time. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is referring to a man. There's no name. There's no lineage here. You don't know who he is. Perhaps some tafaseer may record who he was, but from the ayah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, just a man came from the furthest part of the city and he said to his people, follow the messengers. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is also saying in this verse that when people aren't following hidayah, it's just your job to enjoin in the good and remind people. And when he saw this atrocity taking place, that people weren't following the message of the three messengers, he came from the furthest part of the city. Furthest part of the city. This perhaps wasn't even an obligation upon him because there were people in that town. Allah subhanahu says, وَجَاءَ مِنْ أَقْصَى الْمَدِينَةِ رَجُلٌ يَسْعَى. He came walking, he came striving, and he said to his people, follow your messengers. I.e., so as to say that when we see wrong which is occurring all over the world today, we may be sitting in the UK, but we see atrocities happening all over the world. We take example from this man, from this Rajul, who came from the furthest part of the city, and we have to tell people to follow the message of guidance. Barakallahu fiqh.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. وجاء من أقصى المدينة رجل يسعى قال يا قوم اتبعوا المرسلين اتبعوا من لا يسألكم أجرا وهم مهتدون وما لي لا أعبد الذي فطرني وإليه ترجعون أأتخذ من دونه آلهة إن يردني الرحمن بضر لا تغني عني شفاعتهم شيئا لا تغني عني شفاعتهم شيئا ولا ينقذون إني إذا لفي ضلال مبين إني آمنت بربكم فاسمعون قيل ادخل الجنة قال يا ليت قومي يعلمون بما غفر لي ربي وجعلني من المكرمين.